Hey guys, and welcome back to Terraria Let's Play. Wow, that sounds like some sort of stereotypical gaming channel. Okay, so I guess we're a stereotypical gaming channel now. As I was saying, let's get back to it. So last time we were doing a pumpkin moon and I was almost not failing. That is until this whole second morning wood appeared, and now I'm failing quite badly. And I think you can see it just barely at the bottom of the screen. So we're gonna get back to the battle, and I'm gonna try not to die too quickly. Not gonna be easy with me already dead, though, huh? Let's quickly get some health. Okay. We just wanna heal. Having them below me is pretty helpful, though. Especially when I'm trying not to die. Let's quickly get these things, and we're gonna... Oh my, that guy is back out. Back out again with the morning wood. Okay. We're good. We're dodging things, we're doing stuff. We're not dying immediately. It's an improvement, guys. We're doing better. Cause I know I can kill you better when I'm not dead. And any game of UD. Oh, I'm dead again. Never mind. That's a no, man. Okay, you were slain. Look, day two. Oh, come on. Is that. Get back here. No, I am not done with you. Get back here. Oh, come on. We have failed our second round against the Morning Woods. All the stuff. So much stuff. And we have failed again, guys. So, we gotta figure out how we're gonna do this. How are we supposed to kill two Morning Woods? Alone. It's not like I have any... I don't have anyone else to play with me. So, we're kind of stuck here. Trying to figure out what to do. It's a lot of gold. I got 23 gold coins as loot from that last thing, though. That's pretty good. I wasn't expecting to get that much. Let's go and put our money away. Let's see. Let's get our... Spooky wood. It's spooky. Take it. Or no. What are we gonna do with it?
Let's go see what we can make.
Nope. Stay. Okay. As I was saying. Spooky wood wall. Spooky bathtub. Spooky workbench. Spooky door. Spooky dresser. Spooky platform, spooky table, spooky chair. You know what? Let's go. You know, it'd be a lot easier. Let's go up to this guy right here and go talk to Ryan and see what he can tell us about spooky wood. Spooky. Oh, wait, let's see. Everything we can make wouldn't be. Spooky chandelier, spooky candle, anything else? Oop, spooky lantern. Spooky sofa. Spooky clock. Spooky bed. Spooky piano. A bunch of hammers. A bunch of axes and copper axes and wooden arrow. Spooky leggings. Increases minion number and damage. Really? And it's got pretty good defense, actually. 8, 10, 9. And it increases it. I'd have three sets of the twins. Let's make some spooky armor, guys. That sounds cool. Okay, we're gonna go back up. We're gonna make some armor. Let's go here. What can we make? We can make all of these things. Okay, this one cost the most to make, so let's make that first. And now we have only 18 wood. Okay. So let's put our spooky stuff up here. There we go. Put our old armor away. And let's put our spooky wood in here. Sorry guys, I'm recording this at 12:30 in the morning. So that's why I keep yawning. Okay, let's get rid of this thing for a minute. Let's get rid of all this. Let's make it all invisible so we can see what we actually look like here. Okay, that's interesting. Aha. What do you mean the golem mask gives me nothing? Man. Okay. Let's go back to how we were looking. Our shield, our stuff. Did we have anything else that was visible? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Okay, so we just have a spooky on for now. So let's put that on there. Let's check this thing out. Okay. And, oh, that works. Let's get back to it. Actually, let's turn off team so we can see what we actually look like here. Why do I keep hitting that button? I have enabled PvP. That's not what I meant. Wait. That's what we look like. And let's go see with the spooky wood on. That looks cool. Okay. So this is what we look like. And you know what? While we're here, do I have enough? I have 5 lead bars. I need 6 for it, don't I? I was gonna say, oh, let's do a battle while we wait, but I don't have enough for a battle. Do I have enough? Let's look. I have enough for a mechanical worm fight. He's pretty easy, though. I'd kill him too quickly. That wouldn't make for a very fun video. Let's see. Oh, wait. I have enough for twins. Can use some lead. Let's put our bee breastplate away while we're at it. I don't know why I got rid of this. I don't want that visible. Okay. Okay, we need 3 of these. 1, 2, 3. And we need souls of light. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, I think it was. I don't know. How much was it? 6. Okay. We'll fight the twins. Wait a second. I just realized. It's middle of the day. By the time we can't fight it until nighttime, and at nighttime. What was that sound? By the time it's nighttime, we'll have to do the pumpkin moon again. Okay, well, we'll make another one. Ooh. Wait. I know what we can do. Can make something for the next episode. Okay, so no matter what happens during this episode, guys, next episode, our plan is I still have not killed Okram. Only because I didn't have vampire knives yet, I think. Because once I got these vampire knives, I'm just like OP over here. So, let's see. Got this. Got this. And we've got 2 of these. Let's see. Let's go back up here. Don't I make it over here? Where's the sculpting? What am I missing? Oh, I need 10 adamantite bars and 5 and 5. Okay. That's not too expensive. I don't have enough souls of night. I can make this. Oops, I think it's only 5. Go up here. Okay, and we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But we don't have enough souls of night. So, I think I'm finally get those I-Cor things that I needed, because we need 2 more souls of night. That means Crimson Biome. Or Corruption, but this biome, this file has Crimson, so we're going to Crimson. Now for you, for those of you who don't know, I didn't originally, I wasn't able to get online in order to test out my world, I wasn't able to update the game for a long time, so my whole world was actually, what's it called? I don't know why my brain is, like, not working now. I didn't have any of this stuff. Okram was, like, the final boss, practically, when I got this thing, I think. Because there was no jungle temple or anything like that. It was just me here, awkwardly, talking to a phone, and it didn't work out well, which is why we ended up saying, we're gonna refresh this whole YouTube channel, and yeah, so now off we go to the Crimson Biome. Where is the Crimson Biome, by the way? There it is, it's down there. That's a really small Crimson Biome. It's really small. I think it goes... Wow, it doesn't even, like, spread out at all. It's because the hollow breaks it, doesn't it? Okay, so we'll go... Maybe we need to go to a different world for a good Crimson Biome. We could try over here. That'll work. Look at that. That's a good Crimson Biome. So, next episode, we're going to be going down to the Crimson Biome. And we're going to be not dying, hopefully. Because we have our Crimson Knives of Awesomeness, and we have our Rainbow Gun of Awesomeness. And we have our dreams, because sweet dreams are made of these. But, I mean, I don't know, who am I to disagree? Okay, so, this is a whole series of an awkward kid making a bunch of weird puns. Yeah, not even technically a kid anymore, am I? I don't know. I don't care. We're gonna play video games and make YouTube videos and pretend we're cool. Just like usual. Yay, we have a gold coin. Why are we over here? Put the gold coin away. Nope. And we have this. Because we can have it. That's why. We're gonna keep it out for when it becomes nighttime. Oh, we'll know it's nighttime because it will turn into a werewolf. Sweet dreams are made of this. Okay. I'm not allowed to sing on this channel, am I? You guys are gonna get mad at me. And we're throwing knives, and we're throwing knives, and knives are being thrown. Cause we're throwing knives, and it's a really knife thing to do, cause we're throwing knives. Throwing knives, yeah. We're throwing knives. I don't get why there's any debate as to what's the best weapon, like, or what's the best loot that you can get upon opening the biome chests in the dungeon. Like, this thing is amazing. I mean, it's considered a melee weapon, but even though it's considered a melee weapon, obviously, just by looking at it, I mean, this is ranged damage, and it also heals you every time you hit something with it. I mean, why is there any to debate to this at all. Do I glow? Oh yeah, I can swim. I can swim. I believe I can fly. Sadly, the Xbox, it doesn't have anything with unlimited flight that I know of. Okay, this isn't gonna work. Let's get a saw, a pixel. Where are we going? Let's go up. And through here. And, life through. Life fruit. Hey, you know what? Since we're in the jungle area anyways. Oh wait, don't throw away vertebrae. Since we're in the jungle anyways, what do you guys think about trying to see if we could find a plantera bulb? Oh, look. Guess you guys don't have a choice. Because I just found a plantera bulb. Okay, how close are we to... Ooh. Glorified ore. That we could use. Always want the glorified ore. How close are we to my battle arena? I have a battle arena, by the way. It's right there. We can get there. We can totally get there. Toads me goats, bruh. Here we go. We'll fight you later. Today we are fighting Pantera. Because we need something cool to happen while we're on this. Let's see how quickly I can kill Plantera. Where is it? Where is Plantera? I don't see anything. I know you're here. I know you're here. Oh my. That is a claw. Going down. Going down, down an early run. Jacob, we're going down swinging. Oh. No. Come on. Get out. Okay. Plantera is winning by landslide. We need to heal. Heal us, child. Oh. Okay. This might be a long episode again. Cause Plantera is too close for comfort. Okay. Come on. Yeah, I forgot. I have my rainbow rod. Let's do that. And I have my new rocket launcher. Let's test it out. Oh, you don't like that, do you? Where are you? Heal! Oh no. This is gonna be a bit harder. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, we got this. We got this, guys. Ain't got nothing on us. We too OP. A lot of hooks and tentacles and other things that are not rated PG-13, children, if you're watching, stop watching. It's not safe. And I have defeated Plantera. Haha. What did I get? What did we get? We got the pygmy staff and a Venus Magnum. Shoots a powerful, high-velocity blit. Oh, and something's hurting us. Let's get rid of the thing that's hurting us. Is that supposed to protect us? That thing's tiny. Oh, okay. We died. Well, I am never trusting that pygmy staff again. Where are my twins? But it was an interesting little find. And we have a Venus Magnum. Very fast speed. That's fast. You know, if you look at my other gun that I have, that's fast. This is like as fast as you can pull the trigger thing. Which is cool, but my gun shoots faster. 42, 26. It does double the strength, though. Less critical strike chance, double the strength. I think I'd rather keep my old gun. And since we need something to do before we end this video, we're gonna quickly do Skeletron Prime. Because, yeah, why not? Let's kill. Kill him with kindness. Actually, kindness couldn't make it to this video. So we're inviting our friend Jake here. Are you hungry? I have some tasty popsicles. They're icicles, never mind. That pun didn't work. Come on, come on, come on, come on, say hello. Say hello to my little friend. Say hello to my little friend. Oh no, we're dying. Don't die. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Heal, heal, heal. Healing, healing, we are healing. We are healing. We are not healing fast enough. Heal, 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 heal. Aha! Oh, don't fall, don't fall. Thankfully, we have those chains on the end. I need more chains on the inside, so in case if we fall through the inside, we can, like, not die. I'm just gonna kill this saw real quick, or not. There we go. Saw is dead. This is not. It's an extra long video for you guys. Yay. Come on. Oh. He is spinning. He is spinning. He is spinning then faster than Sonic when you hold down the B button. That is very fast. And if you didn't get that reference, get off my channel. No, I'm joking. Stay, please. I need you. Help. Okay. We're gonna keep on shooting things because shooting is fun for the whole family. No, it's not. It's not safe. It's not safe for the children. We must protect the children. Oh, wait, how did I get in cursor? How dare you guys let me go in cursor? What kind of mad creatures are you? Where is he? Where is he? I'll show him my moves. Haha. We have won. Oh, wait, we gotta get the souls. Okay. I'm gonna head down to Plantera's dead body and go pick up our money that we left. And I will see you guys in the next video where we will once again try to fail at the pumpkin moon. Or no, wait, no. No, never mind. We still have to kill Okram. What am I talking about? So, see you in the next video where we are not going to kill the pumpkin moon. We're going to go and collect life fruit as we travel around the world looking for ichor and souls of night, because herplings don't drop souls of night. Apparently, that was not a soul of night. Nope, they're not dropping them. We gotta go down. See you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Have a rainbow and arrows and icicles and knives and vampire. Oh, those are not vampire knives. Bullets and light discs and sword cutting and godly crystal storms. And other things that rhyme with Wumbo. But not spiders. We're killing the spiders. Okay, see you guys next time.